Good evening, and welcome to the Highlands Gym for this non-conference game between the Angelina Roadrunners and your McClellan Highlanders. At this time, would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Today, looking for a great game this evening between MCC and Angelina, two very familiar opponents. Tied up, MCC goes back door and score it. That is number 11, Jaden Walker. Shot by Angelina, that's off the mark, air ball. Here comes Dickerson, inside. And it's gonna be off of Angelina. Mason Lockhart with Demis. This shot, that's going to be a foul. Let's see it over the line and shoot two. This being the final game here at the Islands until next year. However, the MCC men will be in action right after Christmas. They'll be on a 5-day road trip going to Arizona. Lockhart inside, strong, score two. Angelina looking for a shot, they get a deep shot. That's off the mark. Savonio with the rebound. Here he's come pushing. Outside to Dickerson. Score it. Reverse layup off the glass. Nine to two, he scores. 6:39 left to go here in this first half. Angelina goes inside. That's number 32. Cade Holzman, he'll be fouled. He'll go to the line to shoot two. Lockhart, These two both are good. So here comes MCC. Angelina trying to extend some full court pressure. Dickerson inside. It's going to be off Angelina. MC's ball, side out. And they're going to say that's a turnover, MCC. So it'll be Angelina's ball. 9-4 is your score here in the first half. Just under 16 minutes left to go. And that shot is off by Angelina. Here comes MCC. Gonzalez looking, passes off to Walker. Sabonio inside. And he's fouled as he goes inside. He'll get two shots. We'll get one more shot. And that one's good. Coach Gill sends in a few substitutions. 11-4 is your score. Angelina looking for a shot. Deep shot by Angelina is good. That's Kyrie Murray with a three-point shot. And bank it for MCC. MCC playing some real stiff defense. Four on the shot clock. Deep shot. Off the mark. Great defense by MCC. Russell Foreman on the baseline. And that's a deep three by Chris Carpenter. It's going to be a turnover, MCC. We'll get a timeout here on the floor. It's media timeout. Again, remember, MCC will be in action right after the Christmas break. So tune in. Centex Sports says they'll be traveling to Tucson, Arizona. We're back to the action. MCC with a steal. Gonzalez with the shot. It's off the mark. Juarez with the shot, I'm sorry. That's going to be a charge against Angelina. He was out of control on that one. In motion, looking for the open man. Juarez probing. And that's going to be a foul against Angelina. As Jaden Brown was going in, trying to get in the paint. So MCC had a ball out. Rocket passes it out for a deep shot off the mark. Twelve and a half minutes left to go. MCC up by five against Angelina College. Back out top for another deep shot off the mark. Here comes Angelina. And Patrick Johnson of Angelina is fouled by MCC. Stop the fast break that they had. Coach Gill substituting in five at one time. Three points, Sabonio. And that shot is off the mark. Here comes MCC. And that is Gonzalez going in for the slam dunk after the missed three-pointer of MCC. Scored that one for Angelina. Strong move inside. That's a great shot by number one, Patrick Johnson of Angelina. And they'll get an and one. He'll go to the line to shoot one. It's off the mark. MCC holding on to a four-point lead. Gonzalez is fouled. So we have breaking action here. MCC currently up by 4 points. And you are watching Highlander basketball on Centex Sports Network. Back to the action here at MCC. Highlanders up by 5 points after the free throw. Second was good. Gonzalez, 22-16, just 9:40 left on the halftime scoreboard. Angelina down, MCC. And that's going to be another and one. It's going to be an and one. Angelina. Score it. Angelina's cut into this lead. See if MCC can't get that offense back on track. Here comes MCC on the break. Out to Savonio, he take the three. Count it. Foul is going to be against MCC. Late foul call. Late foul call against MCC. Looked like a clean block. That'll be against Dickerson. Angelina go to the line to shoot two. First one's off the mark. Get one more shot. Second one is good. Back to a 5-point lead. Walker, shot is blocked. Six on the shot clock. Dickerson with the shot, in and out. It's gonna be off MCC. Looking for a shot. 5 seconds left on the shot clock. And that's going to be a shot clock violation. Good defense by MCC. .648 left to go here in this first half. Jaden Brown looking. Thank you. And that's going to be against Jaden Brown. So Juarez to come in. MCC with the foul. First shot is good by Angelina. So it's a 3-point lead. Angelina's cut into this lead. MCC's been a little stagnant on offense. Savonio with the deep shot. Count it. 3. Inside to score it. That was Patrick Johnson. Counted, that's 3. MCC, Russell Foreman. Going to be a travel by number 34. Of Angelina. It's a travel on Angelina. It'll be MCC's ball. 5:05 left to go here in this first half. MCC up by 7. Angelina's cut into this lead a couple of times, getting it down to 3. Count it again for Savonio. Savonio is heating up out here. And Angelina answers with a 3. That's Kyrie Murray. And that's number 15, Evan Chapman. Jump ball, looks like that possession error is going to go to Angelina. And we've got another timeout. You're watching Highlander Basketball on Centex Sports Network. We'll be right back. We are back to the action. Angelina's ball as they take it out. MCC. Shot clock running down. Dickerson with the rebound. Here he comes. Juarez. That's going to be a foul. First shot is good by Juarez. MCC up by 10. Angelina's able to get inside and get the dunk. Angelina with the ball, 2.5 minutes left to go. Up, turnover. And it looks like we'll get another timeout. We'll be right back. Back to the action here. MCC up by 8 points. Walker probing. They'll call a travel. That was on Evan Chapman, 6'7" freshman out of Harker Heights. Stand in the zone right now. And that'll be MCC's ball off of Angelina. 2 minutes left, 2 minutes left here in the first period. MC looking to extend this lead just before half. Deep shot by Dickerson coming. Off the mark. It'll be a loose ball foul called against Cameron Crockett. Correct that on Evan Chapman.
Evan
Angelina will get one more shot off the 1-1. Call a block foul against Angelina. MCC will go to the line. That's Gonzalez. Will go to the line to shoot two. First one is good. .128 left to go here in this first half. MCC up by 7. Chance to go by 8 with this shot if he can make it. So he'll stay here at 7. Here comes Angelina. I'm sure they want to make a push before halftime. MCC extending the pressure before they fall back into a zone. And inside, Angelina scores it, making a 5-point lead. 55 seconds left to go here. And that's going to be a block by Angelina. It'll be MCC's ball. 13 seconds left to go here on the shot clock. And that's going to be a miss by Gonzalez. Angelina with the rebound. Miss. MCC with the ball. 8 seconds left to go. Here comes Walker. They need to get a shot. Not much time. 4 seconds. And that'll do it. After one half of play, MCC 38, Angelina 33. And we will be back for the beginning of the second half here in about 12 minutes.
represent each of the athletes with a championship ring. First off, Jessica Clark. A sophomore dancer with a major in business. Kendall Frazier, now off that lane.
Nah, yeah. I think it's whatever the last outlet on this list is. But.
Here in the second period and halftime presentation of MCC Dance Team National Championship rings. Inside, Walker goes inside. Looks like it's blocked, no foul call. It'll be 12 seconds left on the shot clock. Comes Angelina. And that's going to be Angelina's ball still on this side. Out of bounds off Gonzalez. Blocked by Lockhart, and it's going to be out of bounds off MCC. Lockhart looks like Angelina's Patrick Johnson will go to the line. Shoot two.
Patrick Johnson, shoot two.
MCC up by five. First one's no good. We'll get one more. And Foreman's checking in for Lockhart. Check in. Walker. putback will give Angelina a 1-point lead here with 17:48 left to go in the second half. This has been the first lead for Angelina of the game. Basketball on Centex Sports Network. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
inside. He's fouled.
Thank you.
protracted action here. MCC has gotten a little chippy, if you will. MCC call with a blocking call and then hit with a technical foul. For those of you that are watching on YouTube, you can pull that player back and roll it back and see it was a charge all the way. Ref missed that call. They actually missed the travel on the foul that they called the possession before that. So here we go. MCC down by four here at home with 14:50 left to go in this second half. See if they can't light a fire and increase this defensive intensity. They're missing a lot of calls. Here comes MCC. Warriors with the ball. Inside. And score for MCC Dickerson. MCC down by two.
Stop.
local crowd up here. Down by two. Just under 13 minutes left to go here in the second half. MCC has some real tough calls here so far in the second half. Player tried to push that. He's trying to push his way through the screen.
Let's go, MCC! Step it up! They got a cover again! Let's go!
Turnover, MCC. Angelina, tough shot by them. MCC down by four. Here comes Warriors. Back strong to the hole. MCC up by one. Just under 11 minutes left to go here. It's off the mark, MCC. And a technical foul called against Angelina. And so it's technical foul against Angelina. It was really a tripping foul as the MCC player was advancing. He was tripped, failed the ball loose. And when the foul was actually called against Angelina, their bench erupted, and so a technical foul was called. MCC goes back up by three, and they have the ball after the technical foul. Here comes MCC, 3-point lead. Porter with the ball and scored. And one. Foreman goes up and scores it. So MCC will go up by 6 with 10 minutes left to go. Long time left to go in this second half. And MCC on the fast break. And so with just under 10 minutes left to go here, MCC battling back after going down by 4. A little controversial calls, but they've been able to take a 6-point lead with just under 10 minutes left to go. You're watching Highlander Basketball on Centex Sports Network. Back to the action here tonight. Some more controversy. I think a technical foul was called against something on the Angelina College bench. So Savonio will go to the line to shoot the technical foul. First one is good. He'll get one more. Second one is good. And so now Juarez will go to the line to shoot the 2 shots he earned right before the stoppage in play and timeout. MCC now up by 8. First one's good. Second is good, so MC extends back out to a 10-point lead. 9:42 left to go. So Warriors is called with a foul. MCC in the penalty, so Angelina will go to the line to shoot two. That first one's good. Corner. Back out to Sabonio with a three-point shot. Good. Big time shot by Sabonio. It's off the mark. MCC with the rebound. Big time shot by Evan Chapman. Eight and a half left to go here. MCC now with a 13 point lead. It's going to be against Foreman. And Angelina will go to the line to shoot the penalty. First one is good by Eddie Evans. MCC trying to set up. Floater, good by Juarez. Deep shot, off the mark. And they call it off. MCC was looked like the foul before. And it's gonna be a foul. Warriors go to the line. So MCC now with a 16-point lead. 7.5 minutes left to go in this second half. Deep shot, off the mark. Rebound MCC. Angelina's gone cold here ever since some of the unrest. Thank you. score that one. First one from Warriors is good. Second one's good. MC back up to a 16-point lead. 6.5 minutes left to go now in the second period. MCC. Looks like it's a foul against Foreman. So they'll Lockhart to come in for Foreman. MCC probing here. Lockhart out to Savonio. Almost in and out. Dickerson fouled on the shot. He'll go to the line to shoot two. Timeout on the floor. So with 5:52 left to go, MCC up 76-60 against Angelina College. You're watching Highlander Basketball on Centex Sports Network. Back to the action. MCC will get one more shot. That is Dickerson, and that one is good. That'll extend this lead to 17 points with just under 6 minutes left to go here in the second half. MCC up on Angelina. Had somewhat of a unrest with some of the official calls, but ever since that, it kind of lit a fire under MCC. Under the Highlanders, and they have been great on defense, and they just ignited their offense. They were down by 6, and ever since that point, they have really outscored Angelina to push this lead out to 17 points, 5.5 minutes left to go. I want to thank everybody for tuning in, wherever you're watching, whether that be on YouTube or the website, Centex Sports Network, or if you're watching on Roku, Centex Sports Network. I want to thank you so much for tuning in and watching MCC basketball. The Highlanders will be in action later this month after Christmas. They'll be on the road to Arizona, and we will bring that action to you. And that's a travel call against Lockhart. And that'll be a turnover, Angelina. Strong move inside by Lockhart. Big man scores two. Deep shot by Angelina. That's way off the mark. Here comes Savonio on the fast break. He slows it up, gives it back to Juarez. That was off the mark by Dickerson. And so a foul will be called against Lockhart, and we've got a timeout on the floor. MCC with 4:04 left to go. MCC up by 19 here in the Highlands in Waco, Texas. You're watching Highlander basketball on Centex Sports Network. Back to the action here. Angelina at the line. Shoot the penalty. First one is good. Going to be a foul against Angelina. That's against 30. Tarius Maxey. Mm-hmm.